Right, Madden 21's out. We've got the early access test, and we're going to do the elite player bundle. So we get 10 elite players, 10 elite players, and 85 plus. So let's see what we get. So that's the elite. Jalen Smith. Okay, next one. Good. Three. No, we've got two in this one. Nice. It's better than nothing, so just to start off the game. Okay, 82. We've got a wide receiver at least. Okay, we're getting some good players. Next one. We got another quarter. Okay. Not really. Have a look at what we've got. How many have we got left? I think we've got two left and the 85 plus. Let's hope for something. 82, D tackle. Okay, so this is the last one of these, and then we've got the 85 topper. Keenan Allen. Okay. There we go, the 85 plus Tyreek Hill, let's go. That's about 300k, but we might keep him. Okay, that's, I think that's the second highest rated player. So let's see what else we can do. So we can do, what are these? Contains five. We're the gridiron. We're gonna do these. We'll do these. So we'll go Cowboys and try and get the Ezekiel Elliott. Tokens, and then I don't know. We'll probably end with another one of those team fantasy packs. Let's go another one. Let's see, what team do we go for next time? We'll go back to the thingy. Go Cowboys again. Cowboys, then we'll do some Chiefs one. Okay, we'll do one more. We get an elite. 83 though. Tyron Smith. Jeez, we'll do two of these. Chiefs again. We've got a running back, Williams. Right, let's see what we can end with. So we could do one of these. We went to the star pack. Yeah, we just do one of these. And then to end it, we'll get. We'll do get a goal player. Got a rookie. We'll do another Tyron Matthews, Patrick Mahomes, Mikal Hardman, Eric Fisher, and okay, so that's going to be it for this video. We'll get more done later on. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you later.